have this set up in my house. Not too shabby. Circuit for today. Did another circuit in front of that, and that's pretty much it. Now I gotta do some power cast shit, go home, eat some food, blah 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 blah, and then that's it. It's a little bit after 4 p.m. and it's time for me to eat. It's 4:15. I had my last meal, my last. It's 4:06, apparently. I had my last meal last night at around 10 p.m. I had a keto shake with 2 scoops of chocolate that doesn't have any sugar in it or anything like that. Just regular straight up cocoa. Coconut oil, some heavy cream. Pretty dense shake. Probably shouldn't have maxed it out that much in terms of the calories, but it tasted unreal. Keto Pro mixed with 2 scoops of chocolate, some coconut oil, and some heavy whipping cream. Phenomenal. Now I'm about to eat some steak, a little bit of ham. I got this kind of pre-made salad. Gonna eat that, and then tonight gonna have some fathead pizza. I'm gonna see how all that goes. And I think that's it. Right, Quinn?
Yep.
I was misinformed. I thought we were gonna eat some fathead. But instead, we're eating these amazing meatballs that have bacon and all kinds of yummy stuff inside of them. The wifey cooked up these meatballs. They're looking amazing. A little salad action going. This is not what it seems. That is a peanut butter cup, but it's a keto cup from Quest Nutrition. So the dealio with this stuff is it doesn't have The Impact Carbs doesn't have a ton of sugar in it. It's mainly made up of fiber and a etherol or whatever the hell that stuff is. Anyway, it just gives you another option to have a snack when you're on this style of diet. Because it can be a pain in the ass to not have anything sweet for so many days, but you get little treats like that. And wifey right now is making up some sort of concoction that has like bacon grease and coconut oil and chocolate and peanut butter, I think. So whatever gets you through your day, whatever keeps you kind of on the diet, even though you're maybe slightly veering off it just a little bit. Anyway, this is my last day because I was gonna do 14 days, but this is day number 12, and this is the end of this, but I will come back for a few extra days to make sure I get to the actual 250 pounds. I did fall short of it. The lowest body weight that I got to was 253 pounds. So I will get back to it, and I will get back on it, but the wifey over there has some sort of secret mission that we're going on tomorrow. I think it's some sort of romantic getaway. Can I get a hey now? We've been married for a long time, but we ain't dead. We keep it rolling over here. Anyway, thank you guys for following along. Thank you guys for listening. Comment below, like the video. Strength is never a weakness. Catch y'all later. All right, well, as you guys have been following along, I've been doing this 14-day thing to lose 10 pounds, but it's come to a screeching halt after day 12. Lowest body weight I reached was this morning, which was 253 pounds, and so I'm 3 pounds shy of my goal, but we're gonna stop here, and we're gonna resume probably sometime next week, Monday through like Wednesday, and then I'll get to that 250 pounds still, just to teach you guys, show you guys how I'm doing it. So it might not be in the course of a regular 14-day or 2-week schedule. It won't be 14 days in a row because my wife has something special planned for us today. We're going on some sort of trip that I don't know what it is. Hopefully it'll be a lot of fun. I think it'll be a lot of fun, and I'm looking forward to it. But as you can see, I got a waffle right here, throwing down some carbs and going off the diet. So even though I reached my lowest and I feel really good about it and I still have the goal to get to 250, I'm also just enjoying myself. When somebody presents you an opportunity to have some fun and have a good time, somebody wants to have a beer or have some wine or go out and have some ice cream or do something fun that's a little different, and it's something that's family oriented or something that you just wanna do and you think will be fun, then have your diet in place and your exercise in place enough to where you can do those things. If you can't do those things, then I think that your exercise plan and your nutrition are flawed. You should be able to have some room to occasionally let your hair down and go wild and throw down some ice cream and some peanut butter cups and some different things like that, at least once in a while. Anyway, I'm gonna enjoy today. Thank you guys so much for following along. Catch you all later.